Brendan, has any fighter in your gym ever gotten a cauliflower ear?
Yeah, I've gotten it before.
And what do you do? Because you don't have it right now. Why didn't you keep it?
If you really feel my ear, you can feel the little bit of calcium that deposited.
Yeah, but they did a good job draining it.
Yeah, I don't have like a crazy... No, it didn't get drained. It's still there. Okay. But what happens is you get like a subdermal hematoma in your ear, and it starts bleeding in the skin of your ear, and not like a cut. And in that blood is calcium and different deposits that don't filter back out, and they stay in there, and they cause like a like almost what you would feel as a bone growth in your ear. Boxers do get it, absolutely. In the boxing community, it's not like as cool to have the cauliflower ears as it is in the MMA community.
MMA is a badge of honor.
MMA, yeah, it's like it's part of your...
You let people know you're an MMA fighter when they see your ears right away. You're a wrestler.
The second that tap-out shirts got lame, you still had your cauliflower ears.
But boxers, Manny Pacquiao, I've seen him get it drained. Like, they put a syringe in there and they draw the blood out. How fast does it dry up when it's too late?
I mean, that's a question for an MD, Elie, but... I think if you drain it out pretty quickly, you won't get cauliflower.
All right, there you have it, Brandon Krause, right here at Outlaws. Stay tuned. What are the hours here, Brandon?
3 to 8, Monday through Friday, 9 to noon, Saturday and Sunday, but we're always open for personal training by appointment.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Outlaws Boxing, Tarzana, California. What's the number here? Let them know.
818-345-8200. We're at 6025 Reseda in the luxurious city of Tarzana, California.
All right, Brandon Krause, writing checks. Please do not bring that comment. Like, back reporting.